cultural communication starts becoming very, very important. It always was, but it has even more significance now because of what we call the politics of cultures, cultural profiles, and thereby as leaders, how are you designing profitable communication for different cultural profiles in a multicultural space? That is what is intercultural communication here.